how to start a small business. Okay, I'm a spiritual master here on earth. I'm 28 years old. I'm an enlightened Buddhist meditation master. So this gives me the authority to talk about these subjects. Also, you should get in touch with me. You should communicate with me. The link will be down below to my Facebook profile. You need to add me there. You need to message me. You need to video call me. And I will literally change your life in a matter of like 10 minutes. It's very easy for me to do. And in exchange, you can simply donate to me out of the kindness of your own heart. You can feel like, okay, this man is worth X amount of dollars. You give me whatever you feel I've contributed to you. Or if you don't have any money, that's totally fine. I'll still talk to you. Why? Because I'm here to change your life. I'm here to make the conditions of life better for all people. So it'll be valuable for me. Even if you don't have any money, you're not going to contribute to me, for still for me to talk to you. Okay, so please reach out to me. I'm here to help you. Don't worry about you if you're not in a favorable condition, or maybe you should wait 2 weeks or 2 months. Don't wait. Okay, I don't know how long I'm going to be alive. You don't know how long you're going to be alive. You don't know if this opportunity is going to last tomorrow. You need to do it now, today, today. I'm here to change your life today. All right, yes, do it in exchange for donations, okay? Let's see. So, this topic of discussion here is how to start a small business. Well, it's very simple. Just go start a business and naturally it's going to be small. That's it. Problem solved. Video over. No, I'm just joking, okay? hopefully you didn't click out. So, how to start a small business? Again, start a business, it's small, you started a small business. What is a business? It's a business is a transaction between you and another person to what? To do something valuable. So, me saying, hey buddy, I'll clean your shoes, that's valuable. I'll clean your shoes, okay, now you give me something in exchange that's similar value. Okay, give me $5, thanks very much. That's a business. You have a business now, okay? And obviously you're not gonna start a big business right away, so every business is small. So this is a kind of a retort, this word small business isn't needed. So essentially what you're asking is how to start a small business. Also, why are you asking how to start a small business? This is one of the top 10 most asked questions about money on ChatGPT. How to start a small business? Already, I know the fault is in your mind. Like there's some confusion that you have in your mind. Why are you saying small business? Why? Because you're afraid to get big and you're afraid to become a billionaire and to have fame and status and positivity and wealth? Wrong, okay? Don't think of how to start a small business. Don't think start how to start a big business. It'd be better for you to think, how do I start a massive business, a multi-billion dollar business? That's a better question. Instead, how do I make a little small business, make a little one or two extra dollars so that I don't have to starve and I can feed myself, okay? You're thinking like a peasant. Don't do that. Think a god, like that. Think like a god. Let me just take a look if the camera's at the right angle, because always scares me when I'm not in the frame, so you can't see my beautiful, handsome face. All right, it's fine. So that's how you start a small business. So in essence, the question should be how to start a business. This is how you do it, okay? Think about some value you have to offer to human beings or humanity. Okay, this is the value that I have to offer. Then go and do that. Boom, bingo, bango, you solve the business. You start a business and you're gonna get paid. Yeah, probably preferably in money, but also you can get paid in other things. There are many more means of payment, like gold, silver, other assets, cars, houses, buildings, whatever else. So that's how you do it. That's how you start a small business. Now, what's the best business to start? No, I need to start, continue. I need to finish this topic. So you can get paid in art and yeah. So how to start a business? What's the best business to start? One of the best businesses to start. I don't see a better business to start on the planet Earth currently today. Let me hear it again. Let me rewind, okay, pause. Let me refresh the little frame here. Make a nice clean energy for you to all perceive this and hear this. So to attune yourself, attune your own energy in your own body. Okay, good. Now relax, open your ears so you become more receptive. Okay, good, here we go. YouTube is the best business to start in 2023 to 2024. Prove me wrong. Tell me why it's not. Oops, sorry, you can't. Why? Because I'm the truth. I'm here to speak 100% facts. Everything that I'm talking about here, I know what I'm doing in life. I know what I'm talking about. And this is how you do it, okay? YouTube is the best business to start by far, anywhere, ever, anything, anywhere. Why? Let me talk about why. Well, if you are in a country that allows the YouTube partnership program, then it's the best business to start. Which the YouTube partnership program is available in like 200 countries or something, or some massive amounts of countries. But some countries don't allow it. So if you're in that country, it's not the best business to start. But overall, in terms of the whole planet, it's the best business to start in 2023, 2024. You must have a YouTube channel with videos. Oh, but what should I make the videos? Anything. Go make a video of you sitting on the toilet, okay? Sitting on the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. Sitting on a toilet. Gotta flush. 60 million views, okay? Go, you watch that video, go Google that, pause the video, go open a new tab, sitting on a toilet to YouTube, go watch that video. That lady is doing it, okay? So whatever trash you're gonna make, it's gonna be of lower quality than a woman sitting on a toilet. And she's making money off of that and you're not. Haha, too bad, so sad for you, okay? She's rich and you're poor. She was sitting on a toilet, she recorded a funny little thing. She made a couple $1,000s probably for that video, gotten millions of views. She could have capitalized on that celebrity status. She could have, I hope she continues making videos. If I was her advisor, continue making videos. People are gonna watch you, you're gonna make money off that. Quit your little 9-to-5 job. You, as far as I'm concerned, you reached the lottery. You just hit the lottery. You sat on a toilet, you recorded a little nice little funny skit, sitting on a toilet. Boom, 60 million views, or however many views it got, okay? I'm saying 60 million, I don't really know how many things, yeah. But I'm gonna Google this video afterwards. I'm sure it's in the millions of views. Why? Because it's like a huge, meme. A huge little production hit in our society. It's like a huge cultural iconic video. It's gonna be, should be a place in a time capsule, and someone 100 years from now is gonna watch some lady sitting on a toilet and flushing it. And millions of people watched it, okay? So that's why I say it's the best thing. And of course your videos are gonna be trash, but it could be anything, buddy. It doesn't matter, okay? You call someone, like for example, you're calling your friend and you're like, hey friend, I'm doing this and I'm doing that with my life. You're sharing your life energy with another human being. Okay, but you're scared. You're thinking, if I put this out, you're sharing your life energy with pretty much the whole world, potentially. Anyone can come and watch you. And you're scared, oh, I'm not good enough, I'm a... anything, okay? Go make a video, a selfie, hey, this is how my clean my room is, okay? I'm a clean, healthy person, I make a clean room. Wow, okay, I'm gonna like that video, even though it's like, whatever, 30 seconds long, good job, that's a good start. You keep making videos, inevitably, guaranteed, you're going to progress until the point in time where you're gonna start making money. That's the best business to start. Now, also, maybe you've already started a business. Maybe that's not what you want to do. Maybe you want to do underwater basket weaving. You're like, oh, I really want to underwater basket weave and record myself doing it. Or not record myself doing it, but go on Shark Tank, and this is the unique selling proposition that I have. These baskets are woven underwater, okay? I go scuba diving, and I wave these baskets underwater. And here, buy this basket for me. Why? Because it's woven underwater. You're like, oh, wow, this is why it's worth $20, and a basket in Walmart is worth $5, because this basket is woven underwater. It's an underwater basket business, okay? Very unique. Even if you want to start that, still, you should make YouTube videos about that. Why? It's free... it's a free audience, it's free marketing, it's free advertising, completely free. 50, 60, 70 years ago, or even just like in the 1980s, 1970s, you need to go pay someone a small fortune to advertise your little paid production cartoon onto some TV, and it goes, you know, you need to have a huge production value and for you to get your message to the audience, which is what? The people that are sitting on the TV screens and, oh, okay, this is a little advertisement. Now, completely free. You are the director, you are the producer, you are the audience, you are the everything, cameraman, you are the audio, everything. You are the talent also, the talent, okay? So it's free advertising. Like, I don't know how you don't take advantage of this. Now, I couldn't take advantage of this when I was in 2017, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 20, 23. I started making YouTube videos. I thought it was the right time. Why? Because I wasn't ready within myself. I didn't have a mentor, okay? I shall be your mentor. Okay, I must share this with you, okay? Because today I woke up, I had some amazing dreams, some things, fantastic things were happening to me. My brain was getting healed from the trauma that I've caused it. And someone messaged me, two people messaged me actually, so I'm very happy. Thank you for reaching out. I'm gonna talk to them for a spiritual consultation. One of a very wise man reached out to me. He said he's 18 years old, and he's like, I love your videos, you're fantastic. I recently found you, you're so genuine and transparent. And I just want to be like you. He said that. I want to be like you. That's the first time anyone said that. Like, oh, wow. Okay. Good job. Good for him. He's like, you're so wise and you seem to know all the answers. Like, how do I become like you? How do I gain wisdom like you? I want to be like you. Wow. Okay. It's the first time that's heard that. And let more of that come. Okay. So I'm here to inspire mainly what? The young men. That's what I'm here to do. That's the most important thing I could do right now in this particular period of my time, a lifetime, is to inspire young men to make some very drastic changes in their lives, like what? Semen retention, like what? The five moral precepts, which are do not kill, do not steal, do not lie, do not misuse your sexuality, do not intoxicate your mind. I know I'm talking fast. I don't know why I'm talking fast. Must be all the crack that I've snorted today. I'm just joking. I didn't snort crack. This is a little joke. Please don't fire me, YouTube, please. Okay, thank you so much. I'm healthy. I don't intoxicate my mind. I'm perfectly sane and stable and everything. I didn't drink any coffee, okay? I ate some pizza today, which was very delicious. And I also had a little watermelon, which I have watermelon degree. I'm addicted. That's my crack, okay? Watermelon. And some peaches, and had some nice little clean water, and had a nice sleep and some showers, okay? So that's why I'm fired up. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to engage in life and talk to you about what? Money. Most important subject of my life. Money. Or at least it feels like it. Why? Because money's so juicy and delicious. So he said he wants to be like me, and I'm like, okay, wow, that's very, very good for him. Why? It gave me a little ego boost. It gave me a little stimulation, so thank you for that. But it's like 2%. It doesn't do much for me. It's good. Why is it good? It gave me a little, oh, wow, that's good. Why? Because now I understand that I'm actually making a positive difference in the world, making a positive difference in people's lives. And why did it also make me feel good? The 98% of part of me that made me feel good is like, oh my God, this is a wise person. It's a wise human being, a wise young man to reach out to me. He can see my inner qualities and he wants to emulate me. Some things he sees that I'm doing positively. How do I do that? He asked me, how do I do this? And I understand when this, with this kind of lack of self that he has, this kind of lack of ambition or lack of hardness or lack of kind of, you think you are this way and you're not gonna do this or that. I could see that he's very kind of fluid, very malleable. Like in a second I can change his life. In a second, I'll be like, buddy, you gotta blah, 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 boom. Boom, he'll change. Something will awaken with him and he'll go towards the right direction. It's that easy, okay? If you're some logical guy, you're thinking little science, I'm this little special little creature and oh, I have to do my research and what does the scientific evidence say? Forget about it, okay? I can talk to you for 100 years and maybe you're gonna go, nah, there's no scientific evidence to that, okay? You're the most dull, deluded human being that there is, okay? Little scientific evidence guy, okay? Little the scientific evidence people, they shouldn't be on my channel. You should be watching me. Because I have no scientific evidence, okay? I am the scientific evidence. If you want to go study me for scientific evidence, you go ahead and do that. Take my DNA into the lab, see why it's enlightened. All right, there you go. Good job, congratulations, goodbye. So yeah, so you reached out to me. I'm glad he did. He's a wise guy, wise human being. So I'm going to help him out. I'm going to dramatically and tragically change the direction of his life. Like, why is it so positive? Why is he like this? It's like, I could see he's covered in gasoline. He's covered in lighting fluid, you know, like, metaphorically speaking, okay? And all it'll take is one little, like that. He'll explode. Again, not physically. Physically, you got to keep yourself sane, happy and healthy, whatever. But spiritually, emotionally, mentally, you know, psychically, in whatever ways, he's like that. Hey, buddy, I need some fire. I need some fuel. I'm like, hey, buddy, here's a little, I'll ignite you very easily. Why? Because I'm a guru. I can do that for you. Okay. I can ignite your energies very simply, very easily. So I'll ignite him. I haven't done that yet. Why? Because I haven't talked to him yet. He needs a little bit more receptivity from me to change him. So definitely reach out to me. It'll be one of the most valuable conversations in your entire life up until this point, for sure. So good job. And then also I got a message from some girl. She also wants to talk to me. So I'll definitely talk to her, change her life. I also see that she's very receptive and she's going to definitely value from that. What else needs to be said about this topic of how to start a small business, okay? How did I get to this point? Well, YouTube, my friend, YouTube. You need to make YouTube videos. Now, why did I get in now, remember? It's because, mosquito on me. Is because you need a mentor. You need someone to guide you. You need someone to help stabilize you. Like, hey, buddy, you need a pillar over here. Hey, buddy, you need a pillar over there. So that way you have stability. I can do that for you now, okay? I'm happy to do that and pretty much for free, completely for free. Reach out to me for a spiritual consultation. I'll definitely change your life, dramatically change your life. And so this is the advice that I would give you. If you have someone like me as a mentor, I can help you overcome the obstacles or demolish your obstacles. That way you can start a small business on YouTube. Or once enough obstacles have been removed, you can see where your life is taking you. Your life probably is taking you towards making a small business. Why? That's pretty much what we're all here to do. You're here to contribute something towards other human beings. You have something uniquely special and different that no other human being has. And maybe right now you're an employee, which is perfectly fine. Yet it's not in everybody's nature to be an employee. Some people can be an employee. Some people will be an employee for the rest of their lives. That's too bad, so sad, okay? Yet, a lot of people have this potential of becoming an entrepreneur. And you can become very valuable to other human beings. And you can make your own hours. You can make your own time. You can make your own income. You can make your own everything. You can set up your whole lifestyle the way that you want. No boss is going to tell you, hey, this is you got to come in this time or that time. You know, that's slavery. Well, maybe if you're working for someone very wise, like And I'm probably going to go to Sadhguru and I'm going to work for his ashram or be a volunteer. I'll do anything they tell me. I'll go scrub the toilets. I'll be the best scrub toilets that they ever had. Or go, you know, mill these little rice grains to make it more refined. I'll be the best rice grain miller that the world has ever seen. Why? Because I care about that man. I cherish Sadhguru. And I'm willing to do whatever it takes to make that man happy and more valuable.